to Cola. His long shot is blocked. Hawks out of a chance. Kane racing away with Brower. Kane right to the net. His backhander. Patrick Kane roots the backhander over the glove. 1-0 Chicago. A shot block leads to a breakaway.
Good defense leads to a terrific opportunity for Patrick Kane. The shot block by Troy Brower. Off the stick of Roman Polak. And Kane's off to the races. Right to the backhand. And he elevates it up over the glove. Now he's getting pressure from the left side. So he has to bring the puck to his right, which is his backhand. And Mason goes down a little early. And Patrick Kane elevates that puck. And you're able to elevate that puck is because you throw your hands towards the crossbar.